guys, today I'll be doing my makeup for the day. And as you can see, I'm wearing a cat shirt with a beautiful headband. And then some in a full little speak. Okay. Well, just let's get on to the video. Okay, so I'm going to be doing, since I don't have concealer, I'm just going to be going ahead to be doing my lips. Okay, so I'm going to put this, that pink color on. See, it barely shows up. It's like a clear color. Then I'm going to be putting on a little bit pink color, like Goss. About that much. And then so it putting some Baby Pop LA Colors lip gloss on, and it's a little bit dark. Well, actually, it's a lot dark. So, if you mess up, it's okay, because if you have some old papers around, you can just swap it on that. Or if you have a wash rag around with water on it, you can just wipe it off and retry. So I messed up because I put too much dark. And this time, I'm not going to be putting the dark color on. I'm just going to be putting that color on. Okay, so now moving on to my eyes. Well, actually, my cheeks. Okay, well, eyes. So, as you can see, I have a bunch of, like, mascaras. I have more than two. I have three. Well, hold on, I saw one more. Four. Okay. I have four mascaras. This, the Maybelline New York kind. Wet n Wild kind. Wet n Wild, and then I don't know what that one's from. Okay, so there's two blacks, one orange, and one green. Okay, so first off, I'm going to be doing my eyeshadow. Okay, so I'm going to be doing a white. Why did I seriously do that? Okay, so I'm going to be doing my white. That one right there. And then, so whenever I get that finished, I put some them on the other. And then just one, and then a few more layers on both eyes. White on the brush, so just two more layers, and that should be okay. Okay, so this is what it looks like so far. And my white eyeshadow kind of looks, not. So, moving on, I'm going on to my mascara, and I'm going to be doing my small bottle first. And you do need to be, well, just in case you cry, okay? You need to, wear the kind that does not, that does, that's, I don't know how to say it, but, crap-proof, or waterproof. Okay, so then you make sure they're even. Then I'm going to be moving on to my orange. But it does not come out as orange. But it is a thicker brush. So make sure you put on, not a pinch, but not thick on your eyes. Because if you do, whenever you blink, your eyelashes will, like, kind of stay on your bottom eyelashes. So, I hope you liked this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Make sure you subscribe down below.